Neighbor I talked to today says this isn't the first time the child has been alone and running around yards, but police believe it's the first call they've gotten, saying besides the large trash bags and tubs of water in the kitchen, bugs and roaches were also found inside the home.
A call to 911.
It was this past Sunday that police responded to residents on the city's southwest side.
Police say the caller found a naked child who possibly looks malnourished.
There was a person in the area that had contacted police indicating an unclothed child, small child, had come to their door claiming to be hungry.
When officers got to the neighborhood, they saw Yoriannis Columbie-Delgado and the child across the street. She allegedly admitted to police she was getting a bath ready when her son climbed out of a window to play with other kids in the neighborhood. That's when police asked if they could check inside the home due to the nature of the call.
Unimaginable conditions inside. There was trash everywhere. Just really a place that's not suitable for a child to live. They had limited food inside the home.
The report explains trash bags were blocking doorways. They found stagnant water in the bathroom and kitchen, also identifying there were no beds in the home for the child.
For that reason, DHS was contacted. Ultimately, the caregiver was arrested on a complaint of child neglect.
The Department of Human Services could not comment on the child's whereabouts currently, but did say more than 85% of the cases they get each year are related to neglect.
A neighbor I talked to also says if she's walking by the house and the door opens, the smell is unbearable. Columbie-Delgado is still in jail on a $50,000 bond. Her court date is not set.